Bearskin Lodge was opened in July of 2000. This is actually the second edition of Bearskin because my grandmother started the Bearskin in 1939. It had a different location, where as a child I would stay there and swim in the bear-shaped swimming pool, and it was such a wonderful time growing up and running up and down the streets of downtown Gatlinburg. And the reason that we built this hotel where it is and how it is because of the history of this town. And so during the development of this project, we wanted to pay particular attention to the history of Gatlinburg and particular attention to the architecture of this area. And it's an architecture that is prominent throughout the lodges in the national park system. That's why you see the log structure. That's why you see extensive use of native stone. And I think that's what gives it the curb appeal that it has. And it's really turned out to be an amazing property, and it's amazing how much it reminds me of the times we had at the old Bearskin Motor Court. And so we wanted to be true to our past so that our guests, when they come here, they could experience that unique history that is only Gatlinburg.
The Bearskin Lodge, when we were building it, we were thinking of so many amenities that we were hoping to pass along to the many millions of visitors who visit the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. The greatest amenity that I would think that we have to offer here is the location of the Bearskin Lodge on the river that offers a view of the Little Pigeon River, see the beauty of nature in itself from our balconies, or just lounge on the balcony facing the parkway to watch the people who are walking, shopping, in and out of the many attractions that sit nearby our location. As they sit within those rooms, they are reminded that it's a clean, neat place where they meet new friends and acquaintances on each visit. Our goal is to offer all these amenities and hopefully make those people want to come and have the same experience they had to visit the Great Smoky Mountains National Park.
We believe in experiencing real things. This is an authentic experience. When we started to develop this property, we wanted to be true to that experience. We are real people. We have a real history in this town. And that's the most important thing that our guests can take from this place, is the real history of Gatlinburg. And this is dedicated really to the enjoyment of all the people that have come here throughout the generations, and that we hope will come back.